Okay, the other thing you can do here is if you go to your iTunes, if you just click the red triangle and the three red circles, you see their iPhone and VW phone. If it's for any reason there's no tick by VW phone, just click OK. And then if you click play, you've now got here audio, it's showing you what track is playing. If it isn't playing from any screen on the audio display, go to media, you'll see there media in is highlighted, BT audio is there, so BT audio, and then there you go, that's your iTunes playing through the system. That's it done.